Hello, Adrian and Maruszczyk from Public Peace here. Today I have a special Elwood Europe with the electronic from Taurus.
The body is made of ash. It's a lightweight construction with toned chambers. It's got a beautiful quilted maple top and a dark veneer between top and body. Maple neck with light hip shot tuners and a detuner. That allows to switch the low string between two tunings. It has a rosewood fingerboard with mother of pearl dot inlays. This Elwood is equipped with two single coils from Harry Heusel and the TM2 electronic from Taurus with controls for volume, which also switch between passive and active mode, balance, high, mid and bass frequencies. On top of that, it has two switches bypassed in mid position. This one activates the dynamic bass system or a presence boost. The other one switches between low punch and high punch. Chrome hardware, the Californian orange color and a high gloss finish complete this beautiful Elwood Europe.
And that's the sound. And now a version of Desperado's Last Fight. Thank you.
Thank you.